have never had performance anxiety, not because I'm sure of myself, not because I think I'm good, it's just because I don't give a shit about failing. Mistakes are very well welcome.
It happens to me all the time, actually. For going into a show, before doing something like this, even being on Twitch, being on social media, even sometimes, makes me anxious.
I think that's totally normal. It's good to have a healthy amount of performance anxiety because that means you're excited.
No, but I do get interview anxiety. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not really that nervous like I used to be, for example, like years ago, but I still get genuinely excited right before playing a show, whether it be big or small.
Absolutely. I mean, first couple of times that you play live, at least that would be mention worthy, I suppose. It's like some torn between some kind of excitement and still pleasure from the excitement, but also on the other side of the spectrum, you got that torture-like feeling.
No, I wouldn't say anxiety. I would say there would normally, and I'm glad there is kind of a want to get going, which can seem like nervousness to people around me, but it isn't really. It's just that I'm eager to get going.
Yes, 100%. Usually, mostly always. Yes. Well, I should say it's gotten better over time. I mean, I've had, honestly, outside of performing, I've had just generalized anxiety in my life for quite a while. And that a lot of times is social anxiety. And, you know, going on stage is, you know, I mean, that puts you to the test in that regard.
So I don't deal with performance anxiety as much as I used to. Like, when I was in my first few bands, I would get, like, super nervous, like, my first few shows, like, because it's weird, you know, you're going up in front of people, and you don't know any of them, and maybe there's not that many of them, and it's a lot harder to get started, in my mind, but then once you kind of get used to it, and you get used to just kind of doing it, and playing with your band, and playing in front of people, and you get more confident, it kind of goes away.
I've dealt with performance anxiety since the minute I started performing, whatever, 35 years ago, who knows how long ago it was. First time I ever performed live was at Lemoore at a Battle of the Bands in my first band, Power Surge, and I just remember being so terrified that my knees were shaking. You could see my knees shaking on stage, you know? For most of the time I've ever performed, I've used alcohol to, you know, smooth over those kinks before I go on. You know, at one point in my career, I got very out of control, where it was just continuous drinking throughout playing, which I wouldn't recommend to anybody. Whether you drink or not, or use something to calm you down or not, within the first maybe, you know, couple of verses and choruses of the song, the adrenaline alone of playing live will sort of get you into that zone, that high zone. You don't really need anything. It took me many years to figure that out.